She just got done competing at the state championships.